Think of a number, any number that you want. And now multiply by 3, add 6, divide by 3, add 9, multiply by 4, subtract 16, divide by 2, subtract 8, and now tell me your final answer in the comments below, and I'll reply to you with the number that you thought of.